AccountEdge Pro 2017 supports sending email through Thunderbird as your email client. Now, Thunderbird's a free email client that's available from a company named Mozilla, and it's basically an alternative to Outlook. So there's a couple things you need to know about configuring Thunderbird, depending on if you're receiving any error messages when trying to send email. Now, the first thing that you should do is go into Thunderbird, and go to this menu here and choose Options, and then under Advanced, you'll see a checkbox here that says always check to make sure that Thunderbird is your default mail client. Now, we need to make sure that Thunderbird is set in your system as the default. Otherwise, AccountEdge will not be able to send to it. So once this is set, you should be okay. So I can choose Check Now, and I can say, okay, I want to use Thunderbird as my default for email, and choose Set as Default. All right, so now Thunderbird is set as my default. Now, if you've had Outlook installed in the past and have used Outlook as your email client or any other email application, you might need to confirm that it's also not set as a default. Now, in theory, once you set it in Thunderbird, it should uncheck any options in any other email applications, but sometimes this does not occur. So you want to launch into Outlook if you haven't installed. Go to Tools, to Options, choose Other, and then at the top here, make sure this checkbox is unchecked, which says make Outlook the default email program. Okay, so that's unchecked and that looks good. So we'll close out of there and we'll quit out of Outlook and we're fine. Now, if you're sending email through AccountEdge and you receive an error message that might take a little while to come up that says something about please check your MAPI installation, what you can do is make sure that AccountEdge is set to disable MAPI extended. We've seen some conflicts in the past where this email standard is causing an issue when AccountEdge attempts to send emails through Thunderbird and other email clients. So what we can do is go into, let's see here, we can go into your C drive, find the AccountEdge Pro 2017 directory, and that's where you can find your AccountEdge installation. And you'll notice a directory here that we install called MAPIX Disabler. Inside of this directory is a little text file, and what we need to do is we just move this file out to AccountEdge Pro 2017. So it's sitting right next to the AccountEdge executable. So you can drag and drop it like this, or you can also do a right mouse click and choose copy, and then go back to the directory where AccountEdge is, click away so nothing is selected, and then right mouse click and choose paste, and it should paste that file in there for you. Now, the next time you launch AccountEdge Pro, and you might need to quit AccountEdge Pro first, otherwise this won't work, is to, let's say, dropped it in there, so that looks good. Now we can launch AccountEdge. And when it launches, it checks to see if that file's there, and then it knows that when I'm going to send email, it's going to use the standard MAPI settings instead of the extended MAPI settings. Okay, so let's go into a sample file, and that's fine. And we will try to send an email. We'll do it from here. We'll choose Acme, and we'll click Send. And it sent it out directly from Thunderbird. And what it did was it created it and dropped it into the outbox, and it was automatically sent. So that email went out. That's great. Now, let's go back here, and the last thing I'll mention is that when AccountEdge tries to create an email and place it into the outbox of Thunderbird, Thunderbird needs to be launched as an administrator, meaning that I have to be an administrator user when Thunderbird is launched. Now, in many cases, that's fine, but it depends on how your system is set up and how your user account on your computer was set up. So I'm going to go and just quit out of Thunderbird here. And if you're receiving any kind of error messages beyond the one I just showed you with the MAPI being disabled, what you can do is go into your computer, to your C drive, go down to Program Files, scroll down to Mozilla Thunderbird, which is right here, and find Thunderbird, which is towards the bottom, and you can right mouse click this, choose Run as Administrator, and say yes. Now I'm launching Thunderbird as an administrator with all administrative privileges, and then try to send emails out through AccountEdge, and if it sends out correctly, then that's probably the way you can solve that problem. So that's how you can send out emails from AccountEdge Pro 2017 using Thunderbird as your email client, and I hope that's helpful.